going on YouTube? So here I am with another collection video. This is my 3DO collection. Got Balls, Alone in the Dark, BC Raiders, Blade Force. It's a pretty decent game. Road Rash. A great port. Super Street Fighter 2. Samurai Showdown. Mortal Kombat ripoff, Way of the Warrior. And then from there, we go to my Sega CD collection. This is one of my favorite binders, just because it's got pretty much a lot of, I guess, the better titles and almost complete collections for a lot of the smaller consoles. Decent port, Mortal Kombat 1. I just love this game. I believe this game came out with the, Model 1 Sega CD. I believe it was included, I'm not sure, but it was one of my first games for the Sega CD, that and another one called Time Gal. Sonic CD, Space Ace. Peace. I used to love this game. There's Tango. Then from here, we jump into the Neo Geo CD. actually play them on my CDZ. I do have all three models. The second one is acting up a bit, but yeah, I mainly use my CDZ. King of Fighters. Samurai Shodown Collection. And World Heroes Collection. And from there, we jump into the Jaguar CD. I believe this is a small collection. I think I have all of them. And from there we jump into the TurboDuo CD slash, actually TurboGrafx-16 CD slash TurboDuo Collection. That is pretty much it. This is one of my favorite binders. So you've got the TurboGrafx-16 CD slash TurboDuo Collection, the Atari Jaguar CD Collection, my Neo Geo CD Collection, and it goes into my Sega CD. And lastly, into my 3DO collection.